another day at school and he's just walking out the door. Got his rucksack on his back and his feet dragging on the floor. Always late but when he's questioned he can't think of what to say. Hides the bruises from the teachers hoping that they go away. Even though his mom and dad they both got problems of their own. Caught in Nutcase 22 but he'd still rather be at home. Cries himself to sleep and prays when he wakes up things might have changed. But everything's still the same. But didn't you say you always said that I should speak up? But it seems like all the things you said to me before meant nothing at all. Because I keep telling you that Johnny's hitting me, that's why I'm late for school.
But you never listen.
Instead you always seem to end up blaming me for things I didn't do. Didn't even want to tell you anything in case it made things worse.
Just so you know,
every time I say that Johnny's hitting me, hey mom and dad, it hurts. Every day keeps on repeating like a record on replay. Slowly getting off the bus with Johnny waiting at the gates. Like a friend who'll smile and wave at him while calling out his name. Put his arm around his neck, whisper, now give me all your change. Too afraid to make a scene or plead with him to let him go. He just takes whatever's coming, feels the pain with every blow. Tries in vain to make himself be heard as soon as he gets home. But everything's still the same.
But didn't you say
you always said that I should speak up? But it seems like all the things you said to me before meant nothing at all. Because I keep telling you that Johnny's hitting me, that's why I'm late for school.
But you never listen.
Instead you always seem to end up blaming me for things I didn't do.
For what it's worth,
I didn't even want to tell you anything in case it made things worse.
Just so you know,
every time I say that Johnny's hitting me, hey mom and dad, it hurts. You always said that I should speak up, and to never be afraid to come and tell you if I needed a talk.
If I needed a talk.
Well, I don't know the meaning of love. Cause it seems like all the things you said to me before meant nothing at all. Because I keep telling you that Johnny's hitting me, that's why I'm late for school.
But you never listen.
Instead you always seem to end up blaming me for things I didn't do.
For what it's worth,
I didn't even want to tell you anything in case it made things worse.
Just so you know,
every time I say that Johnny's hitting me, hey mom and dad, it hurts.